Assalamu alaikum. My name is Irfan Mullah, and I had the honor to attend an inter-masjid soccer tournament which was hosted by the Dean team. So this tournament required teams to join together and use their local masajid as a hub in which their local imam or affiliated maulana would coach them for this tournament. The idea behind this is really quite good. Firstly, it brings the youth together. Secondly, it uses the masjid as a hub. And what better place would you want to get connected to than the masjid? Playing for your masjid also has a different feel to it. You have your normal competitiveness, but you also have that extra feeling of honor and for playing for your local masjid and community.
Takbir!
My name is Aik
Kane
from Coronation Bowl.
And inshallah, we'll be planning to win this tournament as well as the Akhlaq Award.
Rahman Umar from the Dean team.
Okay.
Shukar Alhamdulillah. We just want to thank Shakir and all the Dean teamers for setting up this tournament here. They put in a lot of effort into this year.
Okay.
Inshallah, we've been on a lot of games before and all of this. Shukar, this tournament's go well and it's just to make, like, bring a brotherhood together and all of that. So brothers can learn from this year and, like, we can all come as one.
So there were two divisions that were running on the two pitches at the Pirates Club, the under 15 and under 17 divisions. The under 15 division consisted of Coronationville Masala, Masjid al-Salam Lodium, Northcliffe Masjid, Mondial Masjid and Crosby Masjid, while the under 17 consisted of the Homestead Park Chuma Masjid, Coronation Masala, Masjid al-Salam Lanesia, Winchester Hills Masala and Masjid Bilal Lanesia.
How was the first game?
It was brilliant.
What was the score?
9-0.
Assalamu alaikum. We are at the Dean team tournament, soccer tournament. Shukr alhamdulillah, we made it to the finals. Inshallah, we win it. And the Dean team tournament is a very good thing for all the Muslims, because it brings about mohabbat and unity amongst us.
Jazakallah. The vibe throughout the tournament was competitive yet calm. All teams showed sportsmanship and no players got into fights or arguments. The refs were probably quite relieved. And in this, I noticed the beauty. The Dean team uses fun activities to attract youth to learn, strengthen their Deen, and improve their connection with Allah. As a result of mixing learning with activities like soccer in an Islamic event, participants soon realized that, hey, I can start to play soccer at other events in the future with the same sportsmanship and akhlaq and still be competitive. Because it is possible to have fun in a halal way and portray the beauty of Islam through our character. The prizes for the tournament was a 2,000 rand Spur Zone voucher sponsored by R&B Foods. This was awarded to the winning teams of each division as well as to a third team, the team with the best akhlaq throughout the day.
Allah, I can't hear you.
Allah, Muhammadur Rasulullah, sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala ali sayyidina Muhammadin wa barik wa sallim. Allahumma rabbana atina fid dunya hasana wa fil akhirati hasana wa qina adhaban nar.